it felt right to me that she loved Odo enough, as I said, to let him go back to what he needed to do in his life, that there was something beyond their relationship that was important to him. I loved that. Just the show ending in general was so painful. I loved our village. I loved being a part of it so much. But here's the thing that I didn't realize. I certainly didn't realize that I would be sitting here today, you know, outside of Birmingham, still so connected to the show and its creators and the people who love it.